The Lord and the way of welcomes everyone. Very warm welcome to everyone gathered here today and watching us online. This is a concert day of the homeless charity Emmaus. It's a beautiful time of the year now, and we will start with an uplifting hymn praising God's creation. You can see the words on the screen, so please sing along.
Oh,
today he is here with us. Yeah, so he's going to perform two compositions for us. And yes. The first one is concert for violin in G major by Friedrich Zanz. So, please, I'm going.
Thank you.
to place the elves dance by gentlemen.
Thank you. sentences were inspired and evocative. So, Anton is becoming a great musician at the time. Now we'd like to hear for Norman Owen, who always has amazing surprises for us.
Good evening, everybody. Those who've been to these concerts before know that I like to have a theme to the pieces I play. And I've got four pieces for you for tonight. And the first connecting theme is that they're all by the same composer. And you've heard of him, Tchaikovsky. Have you heard of him?
Yes.
Good. Now, Tchaikovsky, in 1875, received a commission, a very enlightened one, I may say, from a newspaper of all places. And it was to write a set of 12 piano pieces, which he called the Seasons. And there was one for each month of the year. And the plan was that he wrote them in time, so it came out in the appropriate edition for a certain month of the year. And then at the end, everybody liked them. There was also a special edition created for people to collect at the end as well. And I actually think they're really interested in the exhibitions. Can you imagine a newspaper doing that today? Not a chance. Right. Also, what's really interesting about them as well is that each little piece sort of tells a little story as well. And not only are they connected with a month, but there's also a polyphony with them. And what I thought I'd do is I'd play four for you tonight. And I thought I'd start with spring, as we live in spring, and then go through to the summer. So the first month I'd like to play for you is March. And that's known as the Song of the Lark. And this was suggested by the editor that this was after the act. But also, the editor suggested that a little poem would go alongside the piece as well. And I've actually got the little poem scored in as well. I thought I might read them to you to give you that little bit of background as well. The thing about the Song of the Lark as well is I think, if I get it right, you should be able to hear the lark singing during the course of this particular piece. And the poem's by Apollon Menkov. And it goes, the fields shimmering with flowers, the stars swirling in the heavens, the song of the lark fills the blue abyss. It's quite a gentle and, I think, quite short and melancholy piece. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
much more one, you can certainly hear the knock. So our journey has begun. Our next song will be a Ukrainian song about mother. I understand it before, but it's, it seems that it unites everyone, which is what we are seeking to do today. As you can see throughout history, diplomats often fail to come up with a diplomatic solution, and music and art have a much greater power to unite people. So, in this song, mother is seeing of her child into an adult life, giving him a very meaningful embroidered towel. You can see the full translation on the screen.
Thank you. and the dreams of love evolve.
Печали, смотри, ты, ну, мой, я бы не так, да, 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 да
But he's absolutely spot on this year because Ralph Vaughan Williams, who you can see the picture there, he's a cause for great celebration because we are celebrating the 115th year of his birth this year. His birthday is on the 12th of October this year, so we've got a bit of time yet, but it's still there are celebrations all over the country because he's one of the UK's greatest composers. One of the greatest composers. This particular song is taken from a song title called Songs of Travel, and they're words written by Robert Louis Stevenson. Of course, you might have heard of him. Treasure Island, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, Kidnapped, and a considerable number of poems as well. Forgive them for that. But there we are, excellent set of words. And this is a man who is absolutely free and easy and able to live exactly his own life. And I think Greg Tindy really far away. So, The Vagabond by Ray Formley.
Now, he hasn't got the words up on the screen, so hopefully I'll do a good enough job that he can understand what I'm saying anyway.
We won't know yet if you don't.
The life I love, let the living guide me. Give the jolly earth above, and the world behind me. Let you know who's with stars to see, pray, never give up. There's a life for a man like me. There's the life. Let the blow fall soon or late, let off will be on me. Give the face of earth around, and the world before me. Wealth now they seek, not noble love, nor a rapid friend to know me. All I seek the heaven above, and where the fields I need.
our horns.
Thank you very much,
Greg and Norman. And now we will continue our journey with Norman through spring.
Writing so many bits of paper. There you go. Right, next piece is April, and it's entitled Snow Drop. So I have to say, I don't think I've ever seen a snow drop in April. People are not up there. Russia, of course, is a much colder climate, and it's more likely that you might see them during the course of spring as well. The poem is also by Apollon Major, and it goes. The blue, pure snowdrop flower, and near it the last snowdrops, the last tears of the past peace, the first dreams of another night.
Is there a canopy in store for me? This question is always relevant. And there should be a canopy in store for everyone. And the Emmaus is one of the organizations which helps to make sure everyone has a home. So it's a very topical song.
Is this the little boy I'm playing?
Thank you.
You suddenly managed to showcase amazing abilities, so that was wonderful indeed. Now I'm going to play a piece of music in succession, a traditional Spanish tune, El Gitan, and The Lonely Shepherd by James Watts.
Thank you.
And now Anna is going to sing a couple of Ukrainian songs which show quite special Ukrainian humor. In the first song, you will often hear the word "puroru," which means pies. So imagine a Cossack walking along the paths and meeting a girl with pies. He says, "Oh, if you only knew how much I love you and the pies." She asks him around for some pies and tea. And what a blissful moment. The girl is kissing. Suddenly, seems breaking, and the brave Cossack hides in the bushes, and the thieves steal the girl and the pies. And the Cossack weeps bitterly. "Oh, wicked enemies! You can keep the girl, but give me back the pies!"
Ішов козак по стежі, по межі тині, і здибав дівчиноньку, що несла пироги. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули ми, і несла, і здибав дівчиноньку, що несла пироги. Дівча моя хороша, чи знаєш мої сни, що я тебе кохаю і сиром пироги? Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули ви, що я тебе кохаю і сиром пироги. Дівчина, як зачула козацькі мрії, відразу запросила на свіжі пироги. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули, ми відразу запросила на свіжі пироги. Люблю я, як діждатись щасливої пори. Дівча його цілує, а він їсть пироги. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули, ви, дівча його цілує, а він їсть пироги. Та десь там із-за лісу взялися вороги. Козак із переляку сховався в бур'яни. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули, ви, козак із переляку сховався бур'яни. А то були мисливці, ніякі вороги, взяли собі дівчину і сиром пироги. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули, ви, взяли собі дівчину і сиром пироги. Козак гірко заплакав, ой, тяжкі вороги, беріть собі дівчину, вітайте пироги. Ой, чули, 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 ой, чули, чули ви, беріть собі дівчину, вітайте пироги.
I am a young girl and still prone to mischief.
Стара ба, стара баба, як холера, а все хоче ковалер. Старий дід, старий діду, як пеньок, а все хоче до дівок. Ой, біда, 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 Чи ти баба іздуріла, де ж ти кума, де ж кумеї не поділа? Чи ти діду здував пап? Це ж не там її шукав. Ой, біда, біда. А я баба молода, ой, біда. А я баба. Молода, ай-да-ри-да-ри-да-ри-да-та.
Now we will perform a couple of songs about babies.
People have always been dreaming, but the fate of our dreams can be very different. Yes, I dream the dream from the start.
Is not the song of my song.
I have been by Avon, which shows the beautiful nature of how dreams can give us wings to overcome everything and to make our lives more meaningful.
Thank you.
come true. And now I would like to pass it over to Norma again to continue our journey with Tchaikovsky.
Thank you. The next piece is May, and it says subtitled Starlit Nights. The poem that goes with it is by Afanasy Fet again. I hope I've pronounced that correctly. It's a little cracking that I'm sure. And it goes, what a night, what bliss all about, I thank my native North Country. From the kingdom of ice, snowstorms and snow, how fresh and clean many flies in. I'm pleased to say it's not like that here at the moment.
Thank you very much, Norman. That's a beautiful new piece of music here. Still I'm still new it.
Now we're going to sing a song with a wonderful union by a famous Russian bard, Bulat Akhundzhava. It is called The Thread. Let me end with the translations. While the earth is still rotating, while the light is still bright, God, please give to everyone what he really likes. Give a heart to the clever one. Give a voice to the timid one. Give money to the happy one. And don't forget about me.
And you can read the full translation on the screen.
Thank you.
all in your blue eyes, smoothly into the sun.
Thank you, Arena. My last piece, as great Raymond Hypecracker says, moves us into summer, and this is June. And the subtitle, this has got two subtitles actually. One's called Baccarol, which is a boating song. I don't think it's really a Baccarol, because a Baccarol tends to apply to Venice and to the Venetian gondoliers. And this doesn't really sound like Venetian gondoliers that much to me. The other title though is At the Seashore, and I think it is really appropriate. So, and I actually personally think for a composer who is famous for the quality of the melodies of his writes, this is one of the most gorgeous melodies that he's actually written. In fact, he thought so highly of it, he used it again in his opera, The Queen of Spades. So he must have thought it was quite good. I hope you agree as well. I think it is. The poem is, let us go to the shore, there the waves will kiss our feet. With mysterious sadness, the shine stars will shine down on us. Judy.
developing us into this person, the child.
Parents want to sing a chant song, which is also like a prayer. Follow the sound, follow the way, kindness. Please follow the translation of the script.
Жизнь не строгой, как улечи дорогой, куда по свету белому отправиться с утра, идти за солнцем следом, по темному смелем. Иди, мой друг, всегда иди дорогой, добра, иди за солнцем следом, по темному смелем.
Enjoy some tea, coffee, and other refreshments.